Hello friends, welcome to our channel. In this tutorial, I will show you how to merge PDF file into a single PDF. So first of all, I am going to show you the PDFs which I am going to combine. So these are three PDFs which I will be combining. All three are single page PDF. So I have just made a PDF of numbers. So this is one page and the number is one. This is first PDF. And the second is number 2 and third is number 3. So I will be combining these PDF files into a single one. So first of all, and we will do it this in offline mode. So for using offline mode, first of all we will download a software that will convert this in offline mode. So we will search PDFill. Okay, we will go to this website and here you can see PDFill 15.0 is ready for beta testing. We will click that and we will download this software, this Windows version software. So I have already downloaded and installed, so I will just move on and start the software. So this is the software that I have installed, PDFill, PDF writer free, you can see here. So this will be the page that will open. So in file, go to in file and go to PDFill PDF tools, free PDFill PDF tools. So now close this window. Now this is a new window that popped up. So we will select here number 1, merge PDF files. Okay, here is simple pop-up window opened and you can either select one by one or you can select the whole folder. So I will be selecting the whole folder. This is PDF merge, so I will be selecting this whole PDF merge folder. Okay, here you can see it has added showing three PDF files that I am going to merge, and you can also move these up and down as per your requirement. Just save as, I will save it as 4 and click save. So this is the new PDF files that has merged all single page PDF files into one. So you can see here there are 3 pages, 1 and second is 2 and second is 3, and the location is same where this is saved. So this is a very simple one and it's absolutely free, so no worry about money. Here you can see free and no watermark is given. So the download link for the software will be given in description below. So thanks for watching the videos. Thank you, friend.